precisely where he wanted.
जैसे कि कहते हैं कि ईट का जवाब पत्थर से अपना करिश्मा दिखाए इस बार अलन शाह. देखिए किस तरह से इस शॉट को कंट्रोल में रखे थे वो, लेकिन इसे बहुत कम लगाए किशोर आज, लेकिन जिनके लिए वो जाने जाते हैं.
यस अलन शाह नाउ रियली नीड्स टू अप द एंटी. ही नीड्स टू रियली नाउ प्ले टेक हिज गेम टू अ हायर लेवल.
He's
been quite erratic, that is one thing, especially some of those down the line smashes that he has attempted has all gone into the sidelines.
Service server.
इस बार कमजोर रिटर्न था, बैक हैंड का इस्तेमाल.
11-14.
हम बता रहे हैं कि बैक हैंड का जब भी वो इस्तेमाल कर रहे हैं शॉट्स को कंट्रोल में नहीं रख पा रहे हैं थाईलैंड के सपन्यू. 11-14 स्कोर. Same thing happened, Kishore. Repeated.
12-14.
Yes, a couple of unforced errors. And from Sapanyu and Yunus Alam Shah. Now taking advantage. Very intelligent player. Oh, well, the luck of the net cord going the way of the Indonesian there. And he's now reduced the lead. He's now playing to a plan, Sudhir, making Sapanyu move to the baseline, then bringing him near. And Sapanyu is now feeling the heat here.
14.
Unforced error. The third on the trot there.
Lagatar, ye unka 14 point tha. Good comeback for him.
Well, that was retrieval at its best. That showed the class of
15-14.
Yunus Alam Shah caught in a position from where it would have been almost impossible, but still doing very well. Even though the point finally went Sapanyu's way, but that was really retrieval at its very best.
लेकिन एक बात है किशोर, हर पॉइंट के लिए काफी स्ट्रगल करना पड़ा है आलम शाह को यहाँ पे.
सर्विस इस बार 15 ऑल
से बहुत कम होता है और 15-15 की बराबरी पर.
ऑल्सो कैनॉट यू नो रियली गेट अवे फ्रॉम द फीलिंग दैट सपन्यू ऑल्सो हैज अलाउड आलम शाह टू कम बैक इन दिस गेम. Maybe lapses of concentration. Look
16,
at that. Now
15.
Yunus Alam Shah here coming into his own, making some deft placements.
But he's not been in the lead very often in this match, Kishore.
Hardly ever. Maybe this is just the second time that he has gone into the lead.
सही जजमेंट. कमजोर रिटर्न काफी लंबा था.
16 ऑल.
सर एक कहना चाहिए कि अभी टेक्निक का भी कोई मतलब मिस्टेक होना चाहिए, क्योंकि यहां पे कोई ड्रिफ्ट का भी प्रॉब्लम नहीं है. आई थिंक नॉट प्लेइंग शॉट्स प्रॉपरली.
यस दैट्स अ डिस्टिंक्ट एडवांटेज दैट प्लेयर्स इन दिस टूर्नामेंट हैज एंजॉयड बिकॉज देयर इज नो एयर कंडीशनिंग हियर एंड सो द ड्रिफ्ट फैक्टर व्हिच ऑफन अफेक्ट्स इवन द बेस्ट ऑफ प्लेयर्स. That's something I'm sure that that comfort is definitely, the comfort level for the players is definitely much more. At the same time, of course, discomfort in the form that you tend to sweat that much more. Yunus Alam Shah now dictating
17,
terms here.
16.
And very often, as you also mentioned, Sudhir, that backhand, which seems to be the weak link as far as this man, Sapanyu, is concerned. And that is where Yunus Alam Shah is continuously attacking him.
Yeah. इरादा सही लेकिन मौका गंवाया यहाँ पे.
16
पोजीशन सही था, मैच भी सही था लेकिन थोड़ा सा लाइन के बाहर और दो पॉइंट से आगे हैं. जबरदस्त कमबैक किया आलम शाह ने और लीड को आगे बढ़ाते हुए 19-16 स्कोर जंप करते हुए ये स्मैश के सही अपॉर्चुनिटी क्रिएट किया और बिल्कुल कोर्ट के पास आकर शॉट लगाते हुए 19-16 स्कोर तीन पॉइंट से आगे हैं सेकंड गेम में. इस बार सपन्यू का जबरदस्त ये ड्रॉप शॉट अपॉर्चुनिटी को भी उन्होंने क्रिएट किया और एक पॉइंट को रिड्यूस किया लीड को. बहुत सुंदर पहला गेम पॉइंट, बड़े कम बैक फॉर दिस इंडोनेशियन.
एब्सोल्युटली गेम पॉइंट 17
सुपर्ब द वे दैट ही हैज कम बैक. ही वाज अंडर प्रेशर दिस मैन यूनुस आलम शाह बट व्हाट अ कम बैक. दैट्स व्हाट इट सेड व्हेन द गोइंग गेट्स टफ द टफ गेट गोइंग. Well, good judgment on that part. It's not always easy.
18-20.
You have to take that decision that nick of time, maybe just milliseconds available, and getting that, making that decision right on that last occasion. But still on game point, he needs to save two game points here. Well, that was very
19,
very very
20.
Deceptive on the part of Sapanyo, and just got the feeling that Alam Shah was also caught in a dilemma, caught in two minds. Well, Alam Shah nerves getting the better of him over there,
all.
And drawing level is the Thai Sapanyo. So not giving up. Very, very competitive, this guy.
What a golden opportunity lost.
That was definitely an opportunity lost. But this is one which has been created.
20.
Will he be able to hold on? Because the pressure would be on Alam Shah because he's lost the first game. And he needs to win this desperately. Otherwise, it's all over for him. Well, drawing level again is Sapanyo of Thailand. 21 point draw.
All.
It's been a good comeback by Sapanyo because it was Alam Shah in the near court who has had the better of the exchanges in the second game. But when it matters, Sapanyo, who played excellently well in that first game to win that 21-14, beg your pardon.
Advantage is back with Sapanyo, Kishore.
Yes,
so match point for
match
him.
Match point, yes. Match point for Sapanyo. Will he be able to convert this, win this? It will be superb victory. Well, it's all over for the Indonesian fourth seed Yunus, Alam Shah Yunus, who loses that in two straight games to the unseeded Thai. There he is, jubilant.
Match won by three for him. Sapanyo.